I'm an idiot.
It's showtime!
I don't deserve these powers, if I'm being honest. Like, what am I even contributing?
Ow!
There's already a superhero with a red suit with a lightning bolt on it. Aquaman is literally huge and he's so manly. And Batman is so cool. And I'm just me. I feel like a fraud. It doesn't matter. Anyway, a wizard gave me superpowers. And then everybody got superpowers.
Where's everyone going?
To fight crime?
Okay.
Now everyone's kind of like doing their own thing and I'm the only one trying to keep it together.
You understand I'm a pediatrician, right?
Come on!
Now let's get down to business.
Listen to me, Billy. The fate of your world depends on it. The daughters of Atlas are coming for you.
Children stole the power of all the gods. This is very personal, Billy.
Look, I might not have as much experience as you because I'm not super old like you, but I've seen all of the Fast and the Furious movies, lady. It's all about
family! Family! Guys, that was a signal!
Introducing the star of our show! His name is
Shazam!
The world will not survive this.
I don't know how we fight powers like this.
You think I know how to fix this, dude, but I really don't.
Biggie, everyone can be worthy. If given a chance. Now go fight for your family. Go fight for the world.
I just threw a truck at a dragon. I love my life.